See it? Trapping on Christmas Day out here. It ain't too bad. Windy, cool. And everything. It's packed. It ain't packed. It ain't swamped like it was the other day. Y'all can see that. Wasn't lost much love. Shane lost his bunny there. We're just walking out through here. See how it looks on near Christmas. Shoe shop. Brent's behind me somewhere. Hello, how y'all? She's back there somewhere on me. I'll see where she at in a minute. Gotta get away from this. We're playing music. How's it going? Hello? Never mind, she's behind me. I got a thing called shirts on there, two different shirts. Ha! We need packed out here a little bit. We're getting a little packed on down through here. I'm gonna get her. Get her a Christmas present. Know what to get her. We'll let her pick it out. There now, I can get the grocery cream. Let's go down through here. You see how packed it is out here. Don't know where we're heading to. We're out here where the eye mall is on ML Queen Street. Right there. Where we at? Hey, people standing there ready to get in the eyeball. Hello, how y'all? Ready to get in the eyeball over there. While ago, seen a girl carrying a child. I looked there and said, dang, that girl way too young to have a kid. Yep, she had a child. I had a Christmas tree. Now get the old mask out. We're in Omaha. It's very packed. Very packed. Loud in here, too. Very loud. Going up. Up, up, up. There she goes. There you go. Going up. They going down. They ain't playing music here. That's why I'm going to do my little video. And I'm off. And get the Christmas present. All right, still that phone's over there or something, I think. Yes. Hello, hi y'all. Hey.
Hello, guys. Hey, guys.
Channel Lawson, Adventure Bob, Shane Lawson. Funny that.
A minute.
Walking out of the car. You giving a... Yep. They take a picture, got them. They got good food. One up, up some more. Now going back down. There's video games over there. They're playing. Games over there. They go there playing. The arcade. People out here walking around on Christmas Day. It's packed in here a little bit. Ain't too bad. Ain't swamp. And kids running around. We're back in here a little bit. When I throw here, cell phone. I got all those speakers and stuff. Going over there. More phones. I guess she's going out. Yep. Going out, she can find out what she wanted in here. Going out the door. Yeah, crossing the road. No, she isn't. I'm sorry. They bumped into me. I was watching her, she wasn't watching. I was watching, she wasn't. Here comes the ladders. They bumped into me a while ago. Way back down here. I'm trying to get across the road. He said it's packed. We're in that place right there. They probably see the name of it, Landmark. Everybody back home in South Carolina knows it's a motel Landmark. That ain't a motel, that's a store. Yeah, you wouldn't believe what I saw when I. You're looking at the gold barrel slingshots, y'all know what I'm talking about. They had them for your booty. Hi. Hey. Hi. Hello. Hi, y'all. Yep. Everybody know what I'm talking about, gold barrel slingshot. Girl wares. They had them for their booty, too. That's pretty wild. They have a bigger butt. Thank you for watching Lost Whistle Blog. Shane Lawson, not the channel, please subscribe. Right hand side. We'll see y'all later. Bye. We're right here at the Salt Mall. The family was 578 167 store. If we'll be at that. We'll see y'all later. Thank you for watching Lost Whistle Blog. Bernie Lawson. See y'all later. Bye.